Good luck for this conference. I've heard you had a kick-ass season. Undefeated, nice job. If I could give you guys one thing of advice, I would say to just enjoy the moment, because you guys have done so well so far, and especially you seniors. So enjoy the moment. You guys are gonna do amazing at conference. I miss you guys so much.
Hey girls, great job this season. I'm so proud of you. Good luck at conference, sectionals, and state. Go kick some booty. Enjoy every moment. You're never, ever, ever going to forget this team. I love you and miss you all.
Hi ladies, I just want to send out a quick message wishing you guys good luck at conference sectionals and state this season. You guys have been doing amazing so far, and I'm sure putting in a lot of hard work. So with that being said, my best piece of advice would be for you guys to trust in that hard work and trust in your training. You guys are going to be able to relax, have fun, and most importantly, perform well in these next couple of meets here. Good luck, and I miss you guys a lot.
Hey ladies, I just want to wish you best of luck going into this championship season. I am so proud of you guys thus far in the season. I've been looking at results and looking at the Facebook page, and it truly makes me happy to see you guys doing so well, and I know that that can continue into the championship season. Do not let the pressure get to you. You girls are a force to be reckoned with. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise, and do not forget to have fun. Swim your hearts out, have fun, and make Warren proud.
Hey guys, my name is Haley Lasco, and I swam from the years of 2011 to 2015, and I heard you guys are undefeated, and I just wanted to say congratulations. That's absolutely incredible, and I wanted to wish you guys good luck at conference. Keep up the stellar work, Lady Blue Devils, and as always, don't poop off the blocks.
Hey guys, my name is Megan Belfeld, and I just wanted to say that I've heard such amazing things about you guys and how well you've been doing so far this season. I just wanted to say good luck at conference, and just to have faith in the work you put in and trust that you're going to do great and you'll be fine.
Hey guys, Coach Carly here to wish you the best of luck as we move into championship season here. I am Warren alum, graduated in 2011, which means my freshman year swimming was in 2007, and my senior season was in 2010. Championship season is my favorite time of year. It's honestly just so exciting. So give it your all. Make sure that you leave everything in the pool. You will never regret leaving everything in the pool. Good luck.
Hey guys, my name is Emma Lasco. I went to Warren Township High School and graduated in 2012, and I was on the swim team for 4 years, all throughout high school, and I heard you guys are undefeated, so that's so exciting. I'm so proud of all of you guys, and it's awesome to, as an alumni, to see you guys do that, so keep up the hard work. I know you guys are putting in some early mornings and late nights, but it's paying off, and it's going to continue to do that, so set your mind to what you want and get it done. I'm sending my good luck all the way from Iowa, so go Blue Devils.
Hey girls, Coach Thor, or Mrs. Furlong here. Good luck this weekend at conference. Make every suit hickey, semi-permanent goggle lines, crazy early morning swim practices, and constantly reeking of chlorine anytime you sweat for the next like 5 years completely 100% worth it. Swim your hearts out. You guys are gonna do awesome.
Hi girls, my name is Karen. I was the swim team captain back in 2000 and 2001. I just wanted to send you a quick video wishing you luck at conference and letting you know that there are people all over town rooting for you. Can't wait to hear how you do. Go Blue Devils!
Hey Congratulations, Lady Blue Devil Swimmers, on your amazing undefeated season headed into conference. From one Warren swimmer to another, awesome job. Keep up the amazing job. Swim hard, swim fast, and win conference for all Warren swimmers, present, future, and past. We are all cheering for you, so bring home a win.